Hello everybody, I'm Brandon Gosman, and I am the founder and CEO of MyCoachLive, and today I would like to tell you a story about our good friend Amy. Amy is 36 years old and has done pretty well for herself career-wise, but as far as her love life is concerned, it's not going too well. Mainly because she has been so devoted to her career, she just hasn't been able to make the needed sacrifices to settle down and find that right guy to create the perfect family with. This is something that she's always dreamed about doing, but hasn't really started to bother her until recently. So now she's debating whether or not she should actually see a therapist to see if there's anything they can help her with. But there are two things limiting Amy from doing so: trust and stigma. Without having a recommendation from a friend or family member as to who she should see, she's not too sure who she can trust with her most intimate secrets and challenges. Nor does she even really want to deal with the awkwardness of seeing a psychotherapist and have them wait in that awkward waiting room. And let's be honest, waiting in that waiting room is not really ideal for anybody. Amy doesn't necessarily need to see a psychotherapist. It would almost be like if she went to go see a physical therapist when all she needs is just a personal trainer. Luckily, life coaching has recently become a more valid solution and is allowing her to be able to get the help she needs from a certified professional that can guide her in the right direction to creating a healthy and successful relationship.